सरिस्का इज ए नेशनल पार्क इन राजस्थान इंडिया. Whenever we visit a national park in India, we take a road trip. Inside the national park, you have to go only in forest jeeps. But very often, the areas around the national park have interesting landscapes, birds and animals, waterfalls, and many more. So watch this video till the end to see the gems we discovered around Sariska National Park. Watch this video on a laptop or on a TV screen for full impact. Inside Sariska, we are greeted by a female sambar, followed by her friends. This spotted deer is unmindful of our jeep. The Indian robin, a bird common in our backyards, is busy foraging.
पीछे सो आ नहीं जाए यार कोई बेटी चोर.
एक बार रोड पे काट दो ना.
हां
अपन रोड से ना चलते.
हां
सडन साइट ऑफ अ डियर किल followed by an alarm call alerts us to the presence of a tiger, maybe some predator. We are soon diverted in our attention by this male sambar deer taking a mud bath. We met two forest guards on the road using their radio antenna to track tigers. These are two female blue bulls. A crocodile is basking in the sun on the banks of a water body where there are egrets standing.
बर्डिंग हाउस बहुत दूर है, उधर पेंटेड स्ट्रोक्स हैं सामने भी. चलें.
अजगर है. द स्मॉल वॉइस पाइप्स अप.
अजगर है ये.
द साइट ऑफ ए ह्यूज पाइथन स्टॉप्स अस ऑल इन आवर ट्रैक्स.
जाने सर जी.
हां
थोड़ा सा गाड़ी आगे ले.
इधर
He's not plastic.
Moving.
The python's bulging belly is proof that he is just eaten. We are back to a typical forest scene. A bluebird is sitting. Peafowl families are roaming about. Wild boars are digging dirt. A peahen with three grown-up chicks gives an alarm call on seeing our jeep.
Spotted your bass. Calling me.
We are back at the deer kill. As the tiger or the leopard come back to eat, soon enough we come upon a tiger. Through the leaves we can make out that he is lying down. Not at all a clear video, but at least we know the answer to who killed the spotted deer.
Ye fantail hai, jo bird hai.
Fantail hai.
White bird fantail.
A brown hare scampers away, seeing our jeep. Painted storks and egrets are happy together. The Aravallis are the oldest mountain ranges in the world. Sariska Forest falls in the Aravalli Range. It started raining and rainwater has filled the water bodies in the area. Small boats are out ferrying people. Coots and egrets are having a great time fishing.
I hope to take a panorama from here and
the cormorants have also taken vantage positions.
No, but I think they are getting darker. A lot darker.
Spoonbills are welcoming the rain happily.
They are spoonbills.
My, look at that. It's rain that you are going to meet, huh? That's how it's like. Raining. I think it could be the rain. The light is enough. Left side is good.
This rocky outcrop on the roadside catches our attention, and we reach the place for a closer look.
Monkey, you can be there, but no mischief, okay? I don't know what it is that. I think that's what they think there is something there. Of interest. Oh, yes. I need more light on your face here. Yep. Oh, yes. That's a good way. Yep, one more. One more.
Shashi, my husband, tries to climb the rock and is proud that he could reach a distance.
Yeah. Achieve. The best location.
Take one. Take one.
Oh, this is the waterfall.
Yeah, that's
it.
Garwa waterfall.
There is water gushing out of the rocks.
Where's the rocks?
Where did we see water gushing out like this in the south? Yes, it is in Irvikulam National Park, Kerala.
We are always
see the video card on the top right hand side of this video.
Raji, turn around here itself, please. Yeah. Just a moment, please. No, that's not enough. Please. A little more, please. The lane,
huh?
It's already raining and falling.
इसको कवर करो मेरे कैमरे को ऊपर से.
Rhesus macaques come down to claim their territory, and we realize it's time for us to leave.
We're hiding there already.
Please